Okay, we're back. Cubic 46. And we got the Grandmaster out there dancing once again. There he goes. Grandmaster, expert, black belt of lobster style kung fu. Now he's doing a little chicken style kung fu. Clapping his wings. He's the head chef of the Chengdu restaurant. So look at them all flapping their wings. It's about time they honor the chicken. The chicken has done so much for all of us, and we've done so little in return. Oh, there he goes. Little Tai Chi mixed in there. Him. Grandmaster of multi-livestock kung fu. I think his lobster is his first, the first black belt he received in lobster style. But he's a head chef of a very exclusive restaurant. At least that's what I hear. I never ate there. I like buffets. Personally, they're better value. I don't like sit-down dinners. They rip you off. Maybe he'll break that table in half. You never know. Maybe he'll break the table in half with one shot. One wing chicken, half chicken, half roast chicken style kung fu. Oh yeah. I think he wants a sticker with his little tiny spring roll. That's right, he sees the camera. Oh, hi, hi, Rastafa. Oh, this guy knows his shit. Oh, look at him. This guy really knows his shit. Oh, he's trying to teach this dude over here. Dancing to that, what is that, Britney Spears song? Womanizer? The one where she's naked, lying in the sauna? Look at him. Look at the intensity in his look. Oh, is he going to break that table? No, no. Roast duck. Boneless duck. Boneless horseshoe duck. There we go. I don't know, why do girls always grind each other in public? I guess they think men like that, huh? I don't know. I look at it this way. If I'm not invited, I have no interest. You know, with all this bisexuality bullshit nowadays. Lesbians. I don't care how hot they look. If a man's not invited, it's of no use to real men. All right, he's sitting it out. He's tired. That's enough.